Hey guys, Poppy Emu here with Crispy Crisp and some big dumb idiot.
Whoa.
And we're gonna play some more Destiny. Oh, he's off.
What?
What mission are we doing right now?
The Archive.
The Archive. So, when was the last time we all played together?
Like a month ago?
Mid-November. Early November.
Yeah, it feels like a month ago.
It was probably actually about a month ago.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
We were all pretty
probably
busy.
30,
oh, Jesus!
30, probably exactly 30 days.
Mm-hmm. We're all been pretty busy. I only put out one video last week. Oops.
Because you were lazy.
It's because I've spent so much time trying to get Fallout 4 to work as a playthrough that I just ignored everything else. And I couldn't really accurately say what was happening through text to you, Wayland, but now I can say it. So, like, what I'm guessing how they built the world in Fallout 4 is, they just have, like, the ground, like, the ground texture, and have that as a solid thing throughout, like, the whole world, and then they place, like, buildings and roads and shit on top of it. So when I went to Concord, the only thing that loaded was the ground. And maybe, like, a few other things, and I'm like, I don't think this is what's supposed to happen.
Correct.
So, yeah, that's gonna be on hold. Or, be on hold. It never was a thing, so whatever.
Oh,
maybe
well.
I should definitely go back to New Vegas, like I've been planning to.
Like, that doesn't seem like a computer issue. That seems like a Fallout. That seems like a game issue.
But no one has this issue.
Yeah, so. That's weird.
Because, like, I think it's just that my computer can't find, like, what it's supposed to load. That's kind of the way I thought of it, because no one else has this problem. And I've tried, and this is all, like, there's no difference between, modded and unmodded with the FPS, which is really strange. Because normally with a bunch of mods, it's going to lower it quite a bit and nothing, like, there was no change whatsoever.
That's just how poorly Fallout 4 was made.
Basically, yeah. It's with a 970 like I have, it's supposed to run at, like, 60 FPS.
Yeah,
on, like,
that
Ultra.
That was a big lie.
Was it?
Yeah. Just about everything that comes out of what's-his-name's mouth is a big lie.
Who?
Fallout 4 guy.
This isn't the Fallout 4 guy. This was got some dude with, like, some website doing benchmarks.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, got it.
Yeah.
I thought it was, like, a promise made by the...
No, I don't think they make promises like that. Do they?
I mean, they can make promises about what's in a game, and those never come true.
That's very true. There's a, what is this mission? I think I'm just running around shooting guys.
We need to get to an archive.
Okay. Are you guys near me, even?
No.
Sick. I was too busy talking, and I just kind of zoned out.
I'm kind of in this area, just waiting for you.
Yeah, okay. I'm coming. I was fighting some Taken shit. Take the land that must be taken.
I need to stop playing this person as a tank, because they are not.
Yeah.
Who's the tank here, guys?
The guy who wasn't there.
Yeah, yeah. You're right. I have failed you.
I think the one job of a tank is to take damage. You weren't even there to
No
do
one
that.
Said I had to, though. This isn't like a legal obligation.
That's fair.
I'm gonna touch it. Oh, I can't touch it. I'll load my weapon instead. That's just as good. What is this? Ow! God, my leg still hurts.
Because you electrocuted yourself?
Yeah, I don't know how I did it. I think of, like, because I accidentally unplugged, like, Robert's audio shit.
Mm-hmm.
And then when I plugged it back in, I think it, like, caught some of my skin.
Oh, that's probably why. That hurts.
Yeah, it didn't feel good. Unbelievable. 0 out of 10, would not recommend.
I don't think anyone wants... Well, not everyone.
Welcome, Dr. Shim. Well, yeah, some people like getting electrocuted. Like, they, like, have those, like, car electric cables, and they hook them up to their balls, and boom. This place is amazing. Happy time. It's bigger than
the archives in Old Akron. That'll get your rocks off.
Yeah.
You'll rip your rocks right off, because I'm pretty sure those things can just squish your, like...
Thank you, Dr.
Yeah. Like, perforate your nuts real fucking quick.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know this from experience?
No.
Oh, you're like, oh, yeah, I know this.
I am an avid believer.
Avid believer in nut squishing.
It increases the vitality of your future children. As only the best sperm keep alive.
Okay, so we gotta protect this. Is this yep.
Robert.
That's Kyle.
Wait, Kyle?
Poopy Ami. That's me.
I got this door.
Yeah, you got that. I'll go get a door. Hold the door or whatever.
This reminds me a lot of, like, Call of Duty zombies. Where you just look at a door and just wait for the zombies to come in.
Yeah, it's kind of how it works with three people.
Yeah, because you can kind of take them out pretty fast. Remote hub failure. So we're pretty sick awesome, if you know what I mean. Prepare the conduit. I got it. Fuck you, Robert.
Level 18.
Fuck off. Robert is already level 18.
Yeah, he over-leveled.
Yeah. He was like, I'm gonna catch up to you guys, and then he, like... I looked at his... this was a month ago. He's like, I'm gonna catch up to you guys, and I look at the fucking game. And he was a level ahead of us. And I'm like, Robert, you gotta stop. And he's like, just one more.
He was having fun playing the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, what a fan.
And then I just stopped for a moment, and like, you know.
Yeah, that's what we all did.
Well, I didn't stop. I kept playing on my other character.
Yeah, to get Hunter shit.
Yeah. I have a bunch of good weapons and a couple exotics.
Good.
I'm gonna blow your shits out of the water.
Oh god. Oh no. Oh jeez.
Oh, what are you doing?
Didn't know I didn't have enough boost left.
Where is the fallen? They're not going through my door.
Yeah, they switch doors. They know you're there. Damn
it. They're smart.
Advanced AI. For advanced gameplay. Thanks, Robert. I'm sure people don't want to see me, like, my fucking respawn timer the whole time.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the wrong button! No one pay attention to what just happened.
Well, they're gonna pay attention.
Well, you can just cut it out of the video.
Exactly. Why was there that cut there? No reason. I'll just have, like, footage of, like, a turtle, like, fucking another turtle.
Yeah, they have some interesting genitals.
I don't know anything about their genitals, I just know they make the noise.
The noise,
The penis just kinda drops down.
Well, yeah, so does mine.
Oh, okay.
But it falls right off.
Yeah.
What do you, like, is it like a secret hatch opens on their shell and then boom?
That's how I think it works. I've never personally seen it.
I mean, no one wants to. Hopefully the they just, can make sense. They just all want to just hear the noise.
Yes.
Okay, that's changing into the cat.
Yeah, the fucking cat. God. Waylon, what you doing? Don't hurt us.
I have a gun.
Why'd you hurt them? I had a gun.
Come on, guys. Using what I had available.
Two deaths.
What are you talking about?
Come on, guys. Get on my level.
Look at my rewards. Oh, I got two stuff. Two things.
Two stuffs. Got them double stuffed Oreos.
Double stuffed Oreos.
This episode now sponsored by double stuffed Oreos.
I wish. They'd be fucking cool.
Their requirement is we eat Oreos during the whole thing. That would be fucking awful.
That should be a lot of crunching sounds.
I would not mind that.
After sprinting for a short time, press R1 to unleash a devastating melee attack. Is that good?
Yes. I mean, I like it.
Okay. Alright, what next?
It's fun. We're doing the Scourge of Winter.
Okie dokie.
Is that a strike?
No.
Okay. I thought that's the name of the strike.
Good job kicking the thing.
It could be. Sorry. I may have misnamed.
What were we talking about? Just like the time when I punched my mic.
When you were recording?
Yeah.
Why did that happen? Why did you punch your mic?
I was going to do like this. For some reason, I just wanted to just do that.
Just, you wanted to do that. Really good for audio. You wanted to do that.
Yeah.
If I could find a GIF of it, I could put it in. I probably can't. I'm
ready if you are. Find a GIF of Robert?
Find a GIF of, like, somebody in mimicking the thing that Robert was doing, because it's, like, a pretty well-known gesture. Of, like, aw, nuts!
Oh.
With his, like, left arm. But he, like, apparently went too high with his one hand and just punched his mic when he was recording once.
Yeah.
I could see Robert doing that.
Yeah.
You could also...
Yeah, I could, too.
Yeah.
I Robert, can we can all just imagine vibrating. You fucking... Yeah, that's mine. I don't know why it's doing this.
Get a new controller.
Dude, I don't have that kind of stuff.
Ask for one.
No, I already asked for RAM and a microphone. I think that's enough.
I'm asking for a printer.
Really?
Yeah.
Not a dishwasher?
Yeah. They could have... That could be nice, but...
Yeah.
I'm asking.
I was more making a joke. For magic cards?
No, gift cards.
To what? Like Newegg?
Everything. Anywhere, and anything.
Whoever is just providing gift cards.
BadDragon.com.
Jesus.
Bad Dragon.
Yeah, you could. Oh my god, you can get one of their dildos, and then you can get the soundtrack. I don't think they sell that anymore. Have you not heard?
No. Yeah.
There was, I don't remember who the hell it was, but basically I think it was a band of furries. Sure. An acapella band of furries, that Bad Dragon hired to do a basically Fallout parody soundtrack. And it's actually, like, really, really, really good.
Yeah, actually.
Furries are committed to their craft.
Especially the last
so much
one.
That apparently that a bunch of them got arrested for murders in Chicago, I think.
Oh, what?
Yeah. There's a furry murder cult ring.
Really?
I don't know what it's called, but I think
I don't
just,
believe this,
been,
but
like,
that would be interesting.
I think
it sounds like a really shitty anime.
Yeah. Hey, what's this?
There was that thing that happened, like, the last free convention in Chicago. They got, like, chlorine gassed.
Yeah.
That's right. Did one of your friends get gassed?
Yeah, one of my friends was there.
Oh.
It was interesting because I didn't even know that about him.
What do you mean?
It happens.
Yeah, right? That's, like, when I discovered, like, after I went to college, a friend changed his profile picture and it was him doing cosplay. And I was like, I didn't expect that at all.
I want to cosplay.
He did. Yeah, we know. He cosplayed as Death the Kid from Soul Eater and then as Little Mac.
Sick.
You should cosplay as Roadhog. I mean...
I've thought about it, but I don't think I can fit in the costume.
Hey, there's a golden chest over there.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, it's a huge pain to get.
Not if you got glide, bitches. I'm ready for it to be shit. And not be fucking worth it.
Most of the time. You're going the wrong way.
I am? The arrow is pointing this way.
Oh, you're right. This area confuses me.
Yeah, same.
Like, I think for a while I kept going the wrong way, so I just assume I'm going the wrong way every time.
Mr. Popo knows what he's doing.
So what was the golden chest?
It must belong to shit! I've never seen one on the server. Continue recording. How long is it? 15 minutes? Fuck that.
Wow.
Every 15 minutes, the thing we're using to record Skype stops, like, will ask, it's been 15 minutes, do you want to stop? Guess what? An episode's gonna be longer than 15 minutes, so we gotta keep on top of that.
You know what you should ask for Christmas?
What?
Product license key.
Nah.
I'm sure.
I'm not giving these people money.
Bucks.
Shit.
I'm not giving these people money. I don't know who they are.
So did you see that they're making a Knack 2?
Oh, what?
Knack 2?
Oh, that like crappy like PlayStation PS4 yeah. like launch title?
Yep.
What? What was it called?
Knack?
Knack.
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 It's Knack, baby.
K-N-A-C-K. It was a launch title for the PS4.
It Video was, Game Donkey made a number of joke videos, and now it came true.
It was really weird, because it was about, like, this kind of primitive, like, being that absorbs, like, objects to make itself bigger, but it just kind of, it seemed really neat as a concept. But then they focused too much on, like, making it look cool than actually making a good game.
Yeah, see, that's what,
Oh, hey, Waylon.
That's why I like so much of the, like, old games, like, 8-bit games, because they just focus on the story, because there's no point of trying to make it look cool, unless it has a good soundtrack or whatever.
What do you mean, 8-bit games?
8-bit.
Like old 8-bit games,
yeah,
or modern 8-bit games?
Old 8-bit games.
I think they may have still focused on making it look nice more than the story. That's not
they're
a modern
more,
thing.
They're just more working around the constraints of the software.
Yeah, trying to make it look as good as they can with the shitty software they have.
Like, Mega Man was blue because there were the most blues in the color palette for the NES.
Yeah.
Really?
Yep. There was the most variety for blue, so that's what they stuck with.
Hmm. It worked out well.
Yeah.
And Sonic was blue because he's a horrifying piece of shit. Yeah, there we go.
Gotta go fast. I only have one eyeball because it's connected at the middle.
Must fast a lot.
Mm-hmm. Gotta keep running.
I think that you don't like Sonic, right, Chris?
No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Robert's the only one who doesn't have a very negative opinion of Sonic the Hedgehog.
I mean, I guess I don't really mind the idea behind the games. Like, I don't mind the games. It's, you know, just everything else.
It's more the games for me. I haven't had fun with the Sonic game.
That's fair. I just hate the character. I did play Genesis for a little while when I was younger.
He turned into such, like, he turned into something really irritating.
Nothing personal, kid.
And then there's the fucking Sonic Boom stuff. Oh my god.
Okay, then that was
apparently the cartoons were actually good.
Yeah, supposedly
oh,
the
yeah.
cartoons, like,
I actually, good. That's what I liked about Sonic, because of the cartoons.
Yeah, I actually never watched the cartoons.
There was a movie, actually, Sonic versus Metal Sonic. I really liked that movie.
I remember Metal Sonic being a pretty cool thing. Yeah. Before everyone had those kind of, like, dark, evil versions of themselves.
Yeah.
Edgelord's versions.
Yeah, basically. Well, and then the Sonic franchise has a fucking capitalism on the fucking Edgelords.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, one character, like, even just Shadow alone
Cold
is more Edgelord than,
Hedgehog.
Like, several, franchises put together. Oh, Jesus. Draxus Winternell? Winterkell. More like Winter Soldier, bitch.
Nope, he's dead.
I don't get the reference.
It was a non-reference. It was just, hey, do you remember that there's the Winter Soldier? Yeah, me too. Draxus was one of the worst plagues this system has. That's the best I can come up with right now. I'm not, like, in the right state of mind.
Nice.
I'm really tired. I was working on stupid projects all day.
That's what I'll be doing tomorrow.
Ah, shit. Damn it. Do you not have any projects, Waylon?
Not really. No, at least not group projects. Doesn't make sense to do a group project when, you know, it's mostly just small.
Good job, Robert.
Projects for code.
Yeah. I got three. I basically have this finals week that's coming up. I only have one final. Really? And then everything else is just group projects. Yeah. There is a final time that I go into, and then we just talk to the professor, but we could have either done that or, like, a video saying, like, hey, this is how we improved our last paper, la 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 la.
The gardens fire.
I remember doing that for English. That was, remember that freshman
year? Yeah, it was English 314. This is the class.
Oh.
That I had to go in and talk, that we had to go in and talk about, because it's a group project paper. Do we want to cut it here?
Sure. I'll cancel. Okay.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more shit like this. Bye.
Bye.
Don't do that. I think it's funny if you don't.